We're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery. 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Refreshing. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Thanks. Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. It works.
Which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already pulled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
Some exercise, at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a prop right there.
Hmm?
No way I imagined that.
Any sign of her?
Nothing yet, but she can't have gone far.
Thanks.
Worth a shot. Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. If I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. right, let's look around. Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
I need to get up there and see. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate. Move out of the way.
I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. There. Yet. Gonna climb higher. I need an elevator just to fix the elevator. A doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
The winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming.
Nate, hurry!
Hi there.
Hi.
Maybe I need to... Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves. Goes nothing.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Goddamn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Ugh.
seen that coming. And behind door number two?
Looks like this one's clear!
Nice work!
We're good.
How do we cross this? What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Hey, maybe we could get up that way.
Good call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
Here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
That elevator's working.
So far, we're two for two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Thank you. Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New